I keep hearing this excuse that protected bike lanes can't be built on a busy street that has a bus route. It's just not true. Buses and bikes can coexist, and it's not that difficult. In fact, if a street has a busy bus route, it's probably also busy for cars, and that's a great place to have protected bike lanes. If there's a lot of human activity there, you want to accommodate people riding bikes.